Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you what's in my bag. This is the bag that I am carrying today. I love this bag. This actually was one of my very first Birkin bags. Surprisingly, Kris Jenner told me to buy this bag because it's the So Black edition and they're really rare. And she was like, there's this bag available. I think you need it. These bags are great investments. So Kris Jenner told me to buy this bag, and when Kris Jenner tells you to do something, you do it. I have a lot of stuff going on in here. Probably the most important thing in my bag right now with everything going on is my Kylie Skin hand sanitizer. This hasn't launched yet, but stay tuned. Of course, I had them make me my own little stash, so I have a million of these, and they are really good. I'm actually gonna use them right now. Okay, next I have my little, this is my PR card that I actually just had to approve in my last meeting, so that's why it's in here, but it's for my hyaluronic acid serum that launches on the 18th. I love the serum so much. It has niacinamide, snow algae, a lot of really good things in here, so check that out. Okay, next up, I have my, actually we're gonna save them for later. We'll see you soon. Okay, this, I have my favorite perfume of all time. I love just reapplying my perfume throughout the day. I get my hair, this is how I do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is my collaboration with KKW Fragrance. This is my, the nude scent. Oh my God, so much perfume. The scent actually just won Fragrance of the Year. That is really exciting to me because this is genuinely my favorite scent. It's what I wear every day. This one or the red one I really love, but this one is my favorite, so. I have my camera in here that my sister got me for my birthday. I take it everywhere with me now, and I'm documenting even the smallest adventures in Stormy, and I've taken some pretty amazing photos on this, so shout out to you, Kendall. I really do take it everywhere with me. I have my wallet, of course, because we are adults and we do adult things. Oh, I have my little scrunchies. I have my Kylie Skin scrunchies. These haven't come out yet either. I have a lot of stuff in here that I'm giving away, but these scrunchies are amazing. I have my silk ones in here. Always need a scrunchie if you need to put your hair back. I have my Kendall blotting powder. It is hot as f. So I am sweating my makeup off. This Kendall powder really is my best friend right now. This is actually a charger that my beautiful assistant made for me and my family on my 23rd birthday trip. So I just threw this one in here, but I always have a portable charger. I have gum in here. I like to eat gum after I have a meal and, you know, just normal gum things. I have my Kylie Skin sunscreen. I love to keep my sunscreen on me, especially when I'm not wearing makeup or when I get in the car. I love to put my sunscreen even on my hands when I'm driving. Oh, I have some wipes in here. My Kylie Skin wipes. These are almost out. If I am on a shoe, I love to take my makeup off. These are really the best wipes though. Oh, of course we have to have our masks. I always stuff just like 3 masks in here. Right now I have 2. But I always stuff more than one mask because my friends will forget it, or maybe I drop it on the ground and it gets dirty. You know, when I'm wearing my mask, I actually have been getting around a lot more discreet, but it doesn't really do me justice when it says Kylie on it, huge, but this is cute. I'll probably wear this one today. It matches my outfit. But yeah, if I want to be more discreet, I have my Skims, which I also love. You know, this is what this one looks like. I love these. Shout out to Skims. I have a little applesauce in here. You never know when your baby is gonna get hungry or you wanna like bribe her with to do something. Usually I have a little candy in here or something, you never know. I have my glasses of the day. These are Wang. I really like these ones. So this is what I'll be wearing today with my mask. So this is what I'm gonna look like later. You would never know it's me. You would never know. My Kylie Uno. I have my Kylie Uno in here. I got this for my birthday. I love Uno. So you would be surprised how much we actually do play Uno. Like every dinner we go to, anytime I'm with my friends, we'll be out and we'll like, after we're done eating, we'll clear the table and just play Uno for like an hour. So I have a lot of lip products in here. So if I had to only pick one thing before I left the house, it would be a lipstick. But before we get into lipstick, I have my Kylie Skin. These are my lip balms. I love them. I use them all the time, every night. The flavors are amazing. This one's Juicy Peach and Honey Vanilla. So these are gonna be coming back. I'm gonna be selling them again as a little, in a little VAC tray set. And then I'm also gonna be selling them individually. Okay, so all my lipsticks. So I'm doing some exclusive Ulta plumping lip glosses. I haven't done a plumping lip gloss yet. I have a lot of high glosses, but none of them have plumping in it. So I did these plumping ones for, I mean, how many times can I say plumping, you know? I did these for Ulta. This one is called Not Your Babe. This color is amazing. It's like this nude color and it has a little bit of subtle sparkle in it. But I did some cute exclusive packaging. So this will be in October. Even if I have the smallest purse, it'll be all lips and maybe my credit card and my license. But yeah, so I always have Snatch with me. Snatch is one of my favorite high glosses. This is running out, but I always have Ice Latte. And then I have Kylie. This is a new one that I have called Risqué. Risqué, I don't always have, but she ended up in here today. One Wish I always have, Girls Trip. Ooh, and then, very important, I never leave the house without my Kendall lip blush. This one is very important in my purse. I love this lip, I love a lip blush. It's more of a natural tint on your lips. So this on a no makeup day or even when I'm wearing full glam, I still love to wear it, so. I have another Ice Latte, Girls Trip, Kendall liner, and then Risqué. So I have a lot of lips, a lot of options. I will even sometimes switch up my lip throughout the night, so. You never know. All right, this is everything that was in my bag. I hope you guys like this video. Comment down below anything else that you guys want to see. I will see you guys next time.